Howdy folks, and welcome back. Let's play Commander Keen. Today we are going to begin episode 3, Keen Must Die. Let's see what the story is. Let's see, that's Invasion of the Vorticons. Oh, here we go. Wow, it skips us right to 3. Alright, Keen blasts through a hyperspace gate and arrives on Vorticon 6, landing on the island of Vortaville. Here, he faces the mind-numbing horrors of suburban life. Then we will travel to New Vorticon, where life is a dark, dangerous enterprise. We will also have to face the violent forces massed on the Vorticon military installation. After this, we face the impossible maze of the Caves of Oblivion. If we pass this barrier, we will finally reach the Castle of the Grand Intellect, where all beliefs and fears come together in a titanic, shocking finale. Don't miss the incredible, shattering conclusion of the Commander Keen trilogy. So we're just going to go ahead and start a new game. So first thing we're going to do is come in here and see what our items are. Alright, so it's basically all the same stuff. And secondarily, we are going to enable joystick mode. So we want to do upper left corner, press button 1, lower right corner, button 1, and now... Aw yeah, I got an adapter for my PC Pro Pad. We are playing this as it was meant to be played back in the day. All 2 buttons of it. So, it looks like we have some teleporters, we have perhaps a city here, and some ruins here. Let's check these out. Oh hey, accidental spacebar. Alright, so what are my buttons? We have jump, we have pogo stick, we start with the pogo stick. The only downside to this thing is that if I want to like look at my stats, I actually have to take a hand off the controller and hit spacebar. I could probably get around that with, maybe some DOSBox key mapping. I don't know how well this thing detects buttons. I tried to initially set it up through the DOSBox key mapping and it was kind of janky, so we probably won't go that route. But we have no Ankh time, whatever that is. We have 5 pistol shots and 4 keens. So, yeah, and we have things. Is this... Okay! So little green movie things will kill us. Good to know, we're learning. Those things just fear, are they? Alright, we can apparently kill them. So is this... Oh! Maximum savagery. Alright. This is learning. I will say that, like, already I feel like it controls better with the Pro Pad. I don't know, that's probably just bias on my part. So what's up here? Ooh. Woohoo! Alright, I could get a bunch of that stuff, but I fear it. I love how there's just like a sign, like they're not even trying, there's just a sign floating in the sky. Because why not? Oh, this strikes me as a terrible- That is like so cruel! Yeah, they're going all in on this one, it appears. Alright, so now I basically know I cannot trust them. Further than I can throw them. All right. Yeah, that is evil. We also noticed this guy over here. Oh, seriously? More of these little shits. Come on, you little bastard. God damn it. Oh, it actually was smart enough to jump over the pit. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, there's another one. Jesus. Is there something in here shooting? Oh, there. Whoa. I don't even know. Wow, that took a lot of ammo. We have 6 rounds left. Well, we have new enemies. Those things, though, unlike the things in the last levels, well, the last episode, their bullets seem to just, like, flat out be on the same level as ours, more or less, so we can at least deflect them. So that counts for something. Is this something that I can know? Alright, just making sure that's not something I can interact with. Alright, well I guess we're just gonna keep shooting our way through this small town. That's horrible! We're a monster. We're the true monster in this series. Alright, just kinda figuring out what I can stand on here. We're gonna see if we can lure this guy down here. Come on, buddy. Or don't. I'll come to you. Alright. I'm still not a fan of hitting the 2 buttons to fire. Alright, so here's the exit. That wasn't... Once we figured out, you know, how things work, that wasn't too bad. We're not exactly in the best state with regards to Keens because, you know, learning experiments cost us lives, but that's okay. We just got one back. Alright, this place looks busy. We have 9 rounds. Alright. Will you guys... Whoa! Okay. I was gonna say, I assume that they can't get out these doors? That might be a dangerous assumption to make. I think that's new too, vertical platforms. Okay, so they can't get through that one, but I bet you they can get through here. Oh shit, that table is like walk-throughable. I was not expecting that. Here, if you guys wanna, there you go. I was gonna say, if you wanna like camp over there, I'll be happy to disintegrate you at my, So the thing that gets me here is like, what happens if we run out of ammo? Because we only have 7 rounds left. Like, are we just well and truly screwed? Also, will that smash me if it gets to the ceiling? I'm going to assume it will, because I don't trust these guys. Leaps of faith. We've all... Do I just have to... Oh, is this one way? That's one way, alright. So this is tentatively... Ah, damn it. Tentatively safe, because I don't think he can jump here. Oh, damn it. That's actually not even worth it. Like, all that for, like, a piece of cake. Come on over here. Come on. Alright. God, look at all those things. Holy shit. So it seems that... Oh, some ammo. Thank goodness. Actually... Okay, we have 15. That should be 20. Yeah. Are these ammo? Those are ammo! Okay, those are single shots. Does it actually tell me that? No, it does not. Nice. Alright. Well, hey, that's good to know. Little purple things give us ammo. Good to know. That's very useful information. Alright, come on. Oh, God. Are they all just, like, gathered down here? You guys need to be over here. No, just a couple of them. Alright. Okay. These guys are just... Like, I don't... I feel bad for murdering those things. Like, they're just, you know, like, the family dog, and we're, you know, killing them. And as someone who is a dog person, that brings me sadness. Well, now, how am I? Can I... Oh! I think that... I don't think we'll be able to make that on a pogo jump. I think we'll just hit the ceiling. We'll try it, though. Nope. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they just trolling. Maybe you can make, like, a running jump over there. Who knows? There's no secret hole to fall through or anything. Alright. So we have portals. 2 portals. How are we looking? I think we have 3 keens. 2 keens. Oh, I feel like I should save, but I'm not going to. I feel like we should only save, like, at the end of episodes. It feels like almost cheating otherwise. I don't know. Okay, one thing that I do know is, once we get to Biomenace... I was waiting to fall through the ground. What's... What the fuck? What is that thing doing? Oh, do these things, like, resurrect the dead or something? That would be horrible. But, once we get to Biomenace... Now you're just running. Once we get to Biomenace, that game actually requires 3 buttons instead of 2. You got your gun, you got your jumping, and you have a grenade button. And, this thing only has 2. It has 2 speed buttons on it. It also has tentatively auto fire, which I don't know. Oh yeah, the auto fire does work. I mean, if you want to go that route, that might be useful for Biomenace, but I'm probably not going to use it. Always felt kind of like cheating. But that being said, we might need to do some shenanigans with buttons here. There's a gun. That is my goal. I do not fucking trust that. I am not even gonna go down there. That is just asking to die. Oh, that is equally bad. That is also apparently the way we have to go. I mean, I guess at least they gave us an extra life. Alright. Smash that button. Yeah, these things are much more reasonable than the shooters in the previous levels. Yeah, look at that! They've just got that fucker. Okay, if we go down and hug the right wall, that area I think might be safe to jump down into. I still don't like it. Like, I don't like that at all. I cannot stand stuff like that in platformers where it's, you know, you're either lucky or you're dead type thing. Alright, you're over there. We're gonna come down here. Ooh! Yeah! Like, fucking exactly that! Get out of here! Fuck it. I don't wanna waste ammo. Can I shoot through it? I can. Nice. Ooh, an Ankh, as well as a ninja, apparently. I assume Ankh time is just like god mode, temporary invulnerability. And that's probably what that is to teach us. Oh! I tried to jump and shoot, but I failed. That's okay. How are we looking on ammo? We have 12 shots, that should suffice. If I am careful. Oh. Oh, man. Yeah, he ain't gonna do nothing. Just sit up there screeching, making your weird little blob monster noises. I wonder, like, do I get anything if I jump on one of these guys, maybe? I don't get it! Like, it feels like they have some, like, they should have some mechanic tied to them, but they just clearly do not. Alright. And I think now, freaking 2 rounds left, yeah. We're gonna have to be careful with our shots. Although I guess this area is completely optional, but still there's ammo and score and, you know, things we want in there. Alright. Okay. Extra life. Very nice. Man, what the fuck is that? Oh, that is just some bullshit right there. Alright, you guys need to all come down here. All of you down here. So that I can run in and gun you all down. Good enough. Oh, I got a twofer. Those are always a pleasant surprise. Trust this. Alright. We don't have a green key, do we? We don't have a green key. Someone get up there, I'm gonna be dead. And jump back up. We're gonna have to jump back up. Is this one way? Yeah, it is. Alright, so apparently one of their big innovations with this one was the one-way passages. Alright, and we'll come back and see if we can't find this green key. 11 pistol rounds. Alright, ah, there it is. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. I am glad that my brain kicked in and I was like, yo, dog, if you go this way, you gonna die. I gotta deal with that stupid. Alright. I assume those are gonna be much more obnoxious later in the game. Alright, so is Ankh time god mode? Because I imagine... Oh no! Okay, we can just kill him. Yeah, it's totally like god mode. Alright, how long does it last? Not long. Alright. At least we know we can kill the ninjas. That counts for something. Is there anything up above? No. Alright, how am I looking on ammo? 12. And I hear things shooting, so I need to be careful. That thing's gonna drop down on me if I'm not mindful here. Come on. Come on. Aw, you shit. You little bastard, come on. There you go. Man. Oh, they even kill their own pets. The fiend. Oh, I see a bunch of ammo up there, though. Okay, we can actually maybe get that here. Aw, yeah. Okay, definitely feeling more comfortable. They're definitely, like, going the route of turning this into a much more run-and-gun game than the first one was. Like, the second one was kind of starting to get there, but this is just like, nah, man. Full-on hyper-violence is a bad idea. I'm gonna jump it. Alright. Apparently it wasn't as bad an idea as I thought. Oh. Man, those things are nasty. Freaking five rounds. I'm glad that, like, I can at least shoot their bullets out of the air. I would be much more frustrated if I couldn't. But as it is, they're just like a bullet sponge. And that is something that I can deal with. Can I just... Nope. Alright, I'm not gonna try getting up there with a pogo stick. I'm sure I could, but I don't think it's... I'm gonna try it once, damn it. I had to. Alright. Oh, this is some... Well, not really jank, but... Okay... I hear more shooting, which means that there's another one of the bigger ones trolling around somewhere. And I'm just going for, like, as many life ups as we can get, because this is proven, like, at the end of last episode, this game has proven that when they want to, the developers can be quite evil about, oh, this is unpleasant. Doable, but unpleasant. Alright, you need to come over here and jump so that I can shoot you. Because I'm not dropping down there. Come on. Come on. I know you can do it. Oh, you bastard. I am not dropping down there. I will die. There is no way. There we go. Okay. Yellow key card. Bunch of score just sitting here waiting to be collected between the buildings. Okay, so we have the yellow key card, so we can actually go that way if we want to, but I want to poke around. Notably to grab all these chocolate bars should the opportunity arise. Holy crap, look at all those things. See that worries me that it will kill me because it's got spikes on it. Ow! We got enough of them. We got enough that I'm comfortable with it. I'm gonna come up this way. We're not gonna go up that center area. I don't trust that thing not to kill me. Okay, there's a door there. What? So if I wanted to... I'm actually gonna check and see what's through that. No, not here. Up you get. I'm gonna see what's down here because it looks like it's gonna get us onto the roof of another building. And as I'm sure... Oh, and there's like goodies up there. As I'm sure all of... What? What is this, like a church or something? Alright, I'm not gonna drop down that way. I don't trust it. Ah! Jesus Christ! I just saw things coming at me and they all needed to die. How are we looking? We have two rounds left. Oh, now we have none because I'm a jackass. God. Just terrified of everything. What in the Christ is that? I don't know, but I'm avoiding it. Will you fall to your death? Let's find out. No. Get it. Oh, yes it will. I think... Whoa! Oh no, it's just down there making its noises. Alright. Okay, so this is actually not where we wanted to go. Well, that thing is just incredibly obnoxious. I think I saw back here a ways. Right up here? Oh no, we saw that. Oh, is this teaching us words right here? This is teaching us letters. So, E-A-R-T-H. I feel like I should write that down. But I'm not going to. Oh, there's stuff below us. Seriously? Oh, screw you, little jerk. Oh, don't tell me I have to go down that waterfall with that thing that's, like, going to kill me. I totally do. Alright. Oh, I don't know how I managed to survive that, but I will take it, and I'm gonna fucking shoot the shit out of this. Alright. I was not expecting this. I'll take it. The game is defying my expectations. Under their quaint little alien town are the tunnels where the human sacrifices happen. How are we looking? Alright, we have 20 rounds. These worry me, being up here. Yeah, it makes me wonder if there's gonna be shit. Whoa. Oh! My fucking life just flashed before my eyes. Alright, if you want to be up there, you can just be up there. I'm gonna ignore you. Ooh, I hate everything. This is all terrible. Holy shit, that one's stuck in the ground. Where are you going, buddy? Up or down? You're going down? Alright, well, you can just stay down there. Like, apparently they're not expecting me to shoot through this because they're just giving me a bunch of ways to just evade them. But still, holy shit. I think this is just gonna loop us back around, isn't it? Extra life works for me. This is gonna just take us back to where we dropped in, I think. Yeah, alright, so that was just... Oh, we're gonna have to go through that again, apparently. That makes me mildly salty. It's okay, they're giving me a lot of guns. So, oh yeah, there's the exit. Seriously? I mean, I'm not even risking that. So the upside is that most of these ninjas should be near the one-way doors, so I can just shoot them through the doors. Tentatively. Assuming I have the ammo. 23 rounds, I think they take 4 each. Yeah. Oh, these things are terrible. Also, they're not there. I was gonna say, they're not camping the doors like I had hoped that they would. I don't know what their hitboxes are when they're jumping. It's like, I don't know. Ah. Oh my god, just get up there. There we go. Oh, seriously? It's not shooting through this, like, when I'm standing there. There. How are we looking? One round left. Uh-oh. If either of these other ones are like... Alright, that was the last one. Thank Christ. I was gonna say, if any of the other ones are camping the doors, like, game over, right? Okay, and that is that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. And next time we will be tackling the next area, I guess. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time, and I will see you where Keen continues. Until then.